All right, everybody. So sorry about that. We are now set up. Like, perfectly set up. For those of you in stream, you got to hear a fun little ad, apparently. Autoplay was on for YouTube. And the... it autoplayed. So that was fun. 10 out of 10. Loved it. But yeah, so we haven't streamed in a while, and I do apologize for that. It sucks. I stopped streaming for a little while because I was getting ready for my premiere week for UZG, and unfortunately, some things happened with our editing program, and we were unable to launch when we wanted to. However, we now have a new editing software, and we will be able to launch soon. I'm not going to give a set date right now, because we are having issues logging in to our new program, and I need to call them. But... we do have it, and it does work. It's just right now, for some reason, we're unable to log into it. But our launch week will be happening soon, hopefully. It'll definitely be happening before the end of this month, I can guarantee you that. But you're unable to launch what we wanted to. So I'm going to get back into streaming. I don't know if it's going to be exactly the way it was before, but I am getting back into streaming as of now. So you can expect me every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. I'll be streaming 9 to 11, and we'll be doing a ton of stuff. Next stream, I will be doing a Pokemon fan game, so you can expect that. But today, I have a special request for what to do on my stream from a friend of mine. Should be in chat, I don't know. My friend Fuzzy, he has asked me to stream... Well, he didn't ask me to stream this necessarily. I said I would stream it. But he has asked me to play the new mission... in Warframe. At least I think it's new. I'm pretty sure it's new. But he has asked me to play the Whispers in the Walls mission in Warframe. So Lloyd has had strange dreams and desperately needs to show you something. Yeah, this is the news. Okay, that's what I thought. So he has asked me to do this mission. Back out, because fuck me, that is loud all of a sudden. What is my settings? Why is it so loud? Why is music so loud? Huh. That might be it. I don't like the lighting. Might change it. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and just take this music down to 50. I wish I could figure out where in this I set it up so that I can fucking have my Kubra walking the orbiter. I have a little room set up. I have a little thing set up for my Kubra. I can't have it roaming. But yeah, so Fuzzy has asked me to do the Whispers in the Walls quest. And I decided I wanted to start streaming again. So it just worked out perfectly. So we're going to go ahead and do the Whispers in the Walls quest. Whisper in the Wall, the Kalimos sequence. I am so thoroughly excited for this. Also, Fuzzy, did you see that quest that we have for Nightwave? It says to go and play a go and win a match of Komi in Duviri. I'm moderately good at Komi, horrible at Duviri because it keeps crashing. Fuck that. Yeah, no, I know you don't like Komi. No? Okay. It's a good thing I don't want to talk during cutscenes because... Oh, my knee hit the table. Are those Necromex? Why does this guy look like a more pimped out version of the main character from the first Watchdog game? Albrecht? What the fuck is going on? Why was there a... I'm so very confused.
Ugh, my lonely vigil is over. Follow me, Tenno, and on no account wake the family. Despite their conflicts, they sleep in peace. But a solitary dream plagues me. Understand. Constructs cannot dream. And yet, I have. In my dream, one single name repeats. Kalimos. The memory surface.
He moves so fast.
This was no dream, Tenno. It was a precept. The Kalimos sequence.
He moves so fast in the ISO vaults. Moves so slow here.
Fulfill this dormant precept. The Kalimos sequence has begun, and it cannot be undone.
Oh yeah, there's no way the Entropy here is this. You're telling me the Entropy didn't hear that at all.
I have one responsibility in the Kalimos sequence. Awaken the sleeper. But I cannot do it alone. Please, assist me once more.
This is cool. This is the music that plays soundproof laser door. This is the only way that they didn't hear that.
I feel we are off the edge of the map and into the domain of monsters. Master Entropy never completed his final project, the vessels. The sequence dictates they cannot awaken before the sleeper does. Do you hear that? Let us hope the sleeper is untroubled by such strangeness. Find them.
It's UFO. Jesus Christ. I guess flash warning. It was sudden and abrupt. Didn't expect it. What's this thing? What are you? I'm destroying your shit. Fucking deal with it. Yo, you can destroy the desk? Okay, so I can gather it's indestructible. Don't bully him. He's been bullied. The necromite has been bullied. Sufficiently bullied. Gotta destroy everything. Alright, that's everything that I can destroy, I think. Let's move on. Find more stuff to destroy. Wait, did that thing grow back?
Necromex. Poor abandoned things. Still faithfully following Master Intrati's last command. To defend. Show mercy, Tenno. End them.
I'm actually kind of sad to end them. They're cool looking. Simply Pandora, lurk. Welcome to the stream.
Master Intrati called it the Void Tongue. He feared it was meaningless, and feared more that it was not.
So that's Void Tongue. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be licked by some weird embodiment of the void. Fuzzy, why didn't you tell me that that was in this? I blame you. Some call this meaningless destruction. I call this planned anarchy. Yeah, I really like the look of those, what were they, Fuzzy? Necrolisks? They weren't necromechs, were they? Alright, that is an indestructible computer. Okay, that just isn't back there. I'm so curious. They are kind of necromech. Okay. I am so curious about what this computer that clearly looks like it's from our world doing in the, doing here. I'm very curious as to what that has to do with what that has to do in the world. Standard bone window, okay. Well, I like those ones. Can I make my standard one look like that, please? Gotta lay a clip into them. I don't know what those are, but they make me uncomfortable. Oh, you did not get hit that. Ability. Oh, I mean, the pager, too, obviously, but, like, when I said computer, I kind of meant, like, all-encompassing that aspect of this, what that has to, what impact that is going to have on the lore.
This grimoire, no doubt it holds the secrets of the vessels, and of the Kalimo secrets. Take it, Tenno.
So the sleeper is almost certainly Albrecht and Entropy. Why are there indestructible computers around? But yeah, the sleeper is almost certainly Albrecht and Trotty, but who the heck was the other dude? The one that didn't go Nutmeg.
Confess, it galls me slightly to see a compendium of knowledge used as a weapon. But needs must. We need be in no doubt of your skill, at any rate.
Lloyd, knowledge is power, don't you know? I'm not gonna grab that, because there's... Oh, and I grabbed it. Curse these thick thighs. Is that the fucking Kavat that I heard? That is ouchies. That is ouchies. So that stuff there. Vitriol files. They're ouchies. I wonder, how do you reload your bulk? There's whisper. There's
monstrous danger. These labs. They're full of sealed. We can only hope the sleeper has been untouched by this vast horror. This great indifference.
We got Harrow's rap tap taps now. Both ear cuffs going on. I'm sad I missed that one. This place is huge. Don't stand on them. You know I have to. You've been friends with me for like 7 years now. It both concerns and amazes me that by October of this year, Fuzzy, you and I will have been friends and known each other for 8 years. Oh, what the fuck was that? Don't do that to me. Time flies. What missed it typing? Oh, damn. Oh! It's just, you know, nightmare fuel. There's nothing too bad.
The next train is arriving. Doors are on the right.
Jesus fucking Christ, what the fuck was
a trap? Master Enchanted joyously protected his most adored possessions, be they objects or people. Come, the sleeper awaits.
So, jump scare warnings too. Good to know. Oh, it's an X.
Kalimo sequence has begun? Did he send you? Is he? No. No, of course he didn't. That would be impossible.
This is, well, Lloyd, the original. All emotional centers very much intact. Did you have a good sleep?
Ah, the helpful Necroloid my Albrecht had made, so that I might have assistance and company. Perhaps that made it easier for him to leave. Resume your duties, Construct.
Resume your duties, Construct.
Please, follow me.
This is a Tenno, an orphan of the Void. Continuing the struggle our master abandoned.
A Tenno? A deserter, presumably. Is it not aware there's a war going on? So, the war, too, is just a memory now.
I'm seeing destructibles, and I'm liking it. Fuzzy, no. You can't just scream that out at me. Var! When someone wants to explain to me what the fuck is going on, I will be happy. Oh, we're back here.
Tenno, while Void completes his inspections, you'd better meet the Carvier, a reminder of darker times. Though Master Entrati always hoped the awaited operator would be able to understand them.
Oh. Explain my theories later in voice chat. Okay, sounds good. Norg status, fully alert, brain function exceptional, monitoring nutrients, subject sent into void by Albrecht and Trinity on mission 1-3-1. Oh, you are gorgeous. Avian status, overstimulated, sedative recommended, revival process ongoing, subject sent and deployed by Albrecht Entrati on mission 3-1. Servulite status, extreme depression, no substitute mate available.
Experiment. One might say.
Species extinction imminent, subject sent to foot. Oh no! Also, yeah, the bird totally sounds like my kid. Overstimulated.
Albrecht left a great deal. The vessels are unfinished, like a book one might one day return to. Operable, barely. The sequence dictates I am to wait for their operator. Clearly that cannot be you.
Oh, it can be. Tenno, Master Entrati's grimoire suggests you are the key. That colorless antique there? Use it.
Oh, yay. What is going on?
Hmm.
And I'm dead.
This isn't right. The transference stream. It's being diverted.
This song needs to go into my Spotify playlist yesterday.
Please note, payment closes in systems of hour. All ticketing stations are cash only.
Arthur, find a terminal. Check in. I need to know you made it.
Someone in my head.
Nearly done with this bitch of a year. I wish we could just start over. Find that Dr. Entrati bastard on day one. Then I wouldn't be alone on New Year's Eve.
Why does this person have Excalibur's moveset? I don't think it'll be too much of an issue. Considering it's licensed through Warframe. But dev is something to look into. That does not belong in this timeline. So yeah, that is Albrecht and Shoddy.
So, Albrecht made it to 1999 in one piece. But that thing has still on his heels. Albrecht rarely smiled after his return from the void. And never like that. I smashed the casket for nothing! It followed him anyway! Creatures. It seems the murmur overloaded your connection. Unfortunately for Albrecht's cherished POM 2, not as future-proof as the label claimed. Alas. The murmur. They're attacking the sensory network I installed. Our eyes and ears. To arms, Tenno. Play the warrior. And leave the tactics to me.
I can play the warrior.
Construct, I'm awake. Your one responsibility is fulfilled. Be with the family. They must be kept in the state of ignorance to which my Albrecht so wisely consigned them.
But I... Yes, I see. Until we meet again, Tenno.
Oh, it doesn't even matter. That's something I could... Didn't think of that.
To destroy our auditory and visual sensors.
Oh,
in all
too
the
late.
Time I have been asleep, they have never once been so bold.
Here I... Sharp.
Ignore the caveat, Tenno. If Albrecht ever understood their babble, he never bothered to share that knowledge with me. Here they come. After all those years of complete silent encroachment, something has changed them. Stirred them up. The Necromechs never could be compelled to attack the murder. Albrecht suspected they could no longer distinguish between the indifference and himself. A theory he was reluctant to confirm. There is a defense system of sorts. Gather enough of the floating phosphine glyphs, and they should reinvigorate the organs you're here to protect. A fallback system, case. The promised operator never showed. Shifting focus. Get to the victory! Look at them. The indifference. He could have given lessons in indifference.
Call me! Mutsi! Call me!
Albrecht once thought the Carvier should have been destroyed. Failures all. But he briefly showed reluctance. And I saw no reason to punish them for his negligence. I saw off Granum's thoughts. I beat back the infested. And by the void, I shall see the end of these monstrosities.
Okay, so laser triangle is bad thing. Okay, the Severed Warden is weird.
Dust yourself down, Tenno. We are still alive. Rejoin me, and the Kalimo sequence may proceed.
Overguard giver. So the Severed Warden gives Overguard? Okay, interesting. I apparently opened 83 crates. When you don't have to aim, you tend to open things. Examine the fish.
You're right, fish. Boy could never figure things out. We have nothing to worry about.
If the Carvier have been babbling our secrets to the Murmur, I shall immolate the lot of them. Promise or no promise?
Okay, so wait. Is that the Murmur? Is that what that is? Is Hey Kiddo the Murmur?
It seems Albrecht said more than we heard. Despite the signal becoming corrupted, his words to you are preserved in the transference buffer. We should extract them. But for that, the POM 2 requires a replacement board. And those are all hidden away in the Netra cells. You do understand that accessing a Netra cell without a key glyph is completely impossible?
Yes, I do. Oh, what was that?
So, the Carvier have provided the very item we require. Very well. Proceed to the Netracell at your own risk, Tenno. That babbling oddity may be sending you into a trap, and if you do end up in one, I'm afraid you are on your own.
Oh god, this just makes it more trippy. I was hoping for less trippy.
Glyphs are a heavy burden for living beings to bear. Each type will impede you in its own way.
I enjoy how destructible this place is.
Ha ha ha!
apologies, Tenno. I shall refrain from further outbursts.
Nope. I might have to turn that down just because of photosensitivity. Off to the next. Apparently, I'm not special enough to go through that door. On to the last. I'm also just now realizing that says optional.
There, a Netrasek.
Ah!
Albrecht has stored all manner of sentimental old junk in these. Insert the keyclip. The Netrasek's security apparatus is diligent. That door won't open while it can sense the murmur nearby. So eliminate them.
Ah, mirror!
Ultramites. The lab's automated systems are trying to lock down the Netrasek. Your only option is to destroy them.
See, Fuzzy, I wasn't bullying. I was just practicing for when it was needed. Oh no, you have to kill enemies in the video game? Go fluff yourself.
Excellent. Return to me with the bolt, Tenno.
I don't trust Lloyd. Stop screaming that every time I go to that gate. You mother...
Thank you.
Never.
No, no, please. Would you do the honors?
Arthur? Tenno. Forgive me. I need Lloyd to understand why I had to leave without him. Why I forced him to destroy the device after I had gone. And why I could never say the words he so needed to hear. Remained in the Deimos laboratory, Lloyd would never have been safe from him. You know of what I speak. And so I retreated to the only place in history where that entity could not easily follow, to draw his greedy eye away from Lloyd. Tenno, I require your trust. Craft the little curio whose blueprints you will find in the computer's memory. Complete the Kalimos sequence. Repair. Rebuild. When the time is right, find me.
The skin of a martyr doesn't suit you, Albrecht. If something mattered, he'd have found a way. It's too late. You heard him, Tenno. He requires your trust. So craft the bloody thing.
What the fuck is going on? Alright, down we go. Fuzzy, you're about to see just how bright my ship is.
Tick-tock, kiddo. You don't want to be late again, do you?
Christ, why? Because I don't need retinas.
The Jahoo Gargoyle. Bring it back here and we shall examine what form will do to help us.
Oh, whoa! New stuff! I like that Deimos is getting bigger. Also, that is deeply uncomfortable. So Fuzzy, do you like my orbiter? Does it look pretty?
Albrecht may have told you to build that thing, but given how he used people and threw them away, he may not have cared for your safety. If that gargoyle is a threat, you must take it from the sanctum immediately. Now, activate it.
At last! If ignorance is bliss, then you, Tello, must be ecstatic. Come on then, bring it closer. Wakey, wakey.
Where did that come from? Identify yourself.
Please, Lloyd, let them figure it out. Here, in the jar. What? The fish with the big brain?
Yes, the fish with the big brain.
Can we please finally get this interminable process over with?
Albrecht used you to give the caviar a voice, just as he used me to keep them alive. Such a resourceful man.
What orbiter? I can't see anything after you open the door to the sun. That's fucking great.
So, here we are then, the best of what's left. Clearly, Papa's plan was countered. Color me surprised. Right then, we may proceed with the sequence.
You animals have observed us all this time, have you not? You've given yourself a role in the sequence?
Indeed we have. come, Lloyd. It's named after Papa's favorite pet. Spare the rod and spoiled. We know the fragmented ones are heralds of the indifference. We know the chosen operator must summon and destroy them. And regrettably, you, Lloyd, have made this impossible.
Choose Choose your words carefully, fish.
Tenno, the grimoire is incomplete. The final page hidden away by Lloyd. Be a darling and retrieve it. That's all. Run along.
So be it. The gift of decency was clearly not bestowed upon the carvier, Tenno. But I cannot deny the page's current status is lost.
Talk! Talk! I can talk! Hey! Hey! Oh! Mr. Lloyd! Mr. Lloyd! Where is Papa? Why did Papa leave us? Mr. Lloyd!
Papa is gone! We could all be gone too! In an instant, like... We have to keep quiet.
Okay.
I am in love with this mission. This is so funny. All right, before I go into this, what should I put on this thing? Status? Okay. About that. I have like no status mods leveled. Alright, well, I might as well increase electricity damage. Let's go ahead and put that on. Actually, maybe not. Probably a bit of multi-shot, too. Do I even have a multi-shot mod for... apparently pistol? I didn't know books counted as pistols. There we go, multi-shot. Alright, let's level that up really quickly. Try to get toxic on it. What do I need to make toxic again? Is that a... That's not electricity and heat, is it? Oh, viral, okay. It's radiation. Okay, so do toxic and cold? And you get viral, okay. Thank you. What other stuff should I put on this? What do you think, Fuzzy? What should I put on this? I mean, I might as well do convulsion. Should I do a fire rape mod? Lethal torment. Do I have lethal torment? I am not seeing lethal torment. There's no search bar.
I don't see lethal torment.
Okay. Yeah, I was thinking of putting on Horner Strike since it just increases my damage output. Should I do Gunslinger and increase the fire rate? Probably. I'm gonna max out Horner Strike while I'm at it as well. There we go. That's done. How much damage is Augur Pact adding now? 90% damage. So 90% plus 220% damage. Oh my god. The damage output. Jesus fucking Christ. Should be good to go, you think? Let's just quickly, I want to see something. Let's just quickly compare that. Let's look at this. So, the Exceltra, which you have made that just melts things, total damage output, 482.3 with all this, plus 5 formas. compared to the grimoire. Jesus Christ. I'm 100%. If I can do it, I'm 100% adding Formas onto the grimoire. 100% doing that.
To boil this down for you, should the indifference's corrupting touch reach us and take back our speech, we would be screwed. Go, Mrialov, and eradicate the murmur in this patch before the big bad gets word that Lloyd's awake and the fish is talking.
Tenor, there is some truth to what fish says. That page was the last thing my Albrecht ever wrote. Meant for me. Since I had no interest in reading his endless self-justifications, I hid it away instead. But with all this chaos, it's undetectable. Fish. The strands of Kra are merely void renderings of the chains of cause and effect. Conceptually embodied timelines, if you will.
Barbara's daughter excelled at explaining complicated concepts in childish terms. I see now where she learned it.
Back to the book. I'm very much liking this book. This is a good book. It's hard to put down. Where'd my book go? That is a snake! Thank you. So that powered shot I just did, that was because I saw the table and thought it was an enemy. You look like a snake. So Fuzzy, is this how I get galvanized barrel, is through these missions? I like Fibonacci.
Competence, but here you are. Now, please.
How about you read the page instead, kiddo? Consider it part of our deal.
Oh, right, because that was from... Okay, I remember now. So I do need this in order to get
it's done.
Galvanized Barrel. It's just not directly yourself, from Tenno. This.
I'm damned if I'm giving Albrecht the last word.
Tenno. Oh, Phil Hand wraps upon the untimed door and sends Grimoire. We are undone! Sweeping rumble!
The hell with that?
Oh my God!
Tenno, are you there? Oh, thank Void. Listen, the murmur diverted your extraction jump.
We need you back at the sanctum. Now! Hurry!
Sodding indifference seeks a path through the walls, and they tell you through you. Keep it at bay.
I think you're right, by the way, Fuzzy. I think it is. I think Hey Kiddo is a messenger for the murmur. Oh no, 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 I quit, I'm done, no, no, no. It's definitely a part of it. I think it's a messenger. That's my assumption.
Lloyd, you gave me back my sight, but I would not spare you a glance. You gave me back my voice.
That thing instantly killed Carrier.
But I never spoke to praise you as I should have. For you were my right hand, my strength, my support, my sanctuary. Even when the galleries hurled scorn upon me, your sole desire was to suffer it in my stead. Day of service, you aspired to be worthy of me. I only wish that I could have been worthy of you, my lord.
I'll explain what I mean by messenger in a minute. I challenge you to a bout of fisticuffs. This is cool. Happened. That was so not what I expected. Also, can I just get like the Whispers in the Walls soundtrack on Spotify, please?
From its fill and ruinous grasp.
Indeed, I shall not waver.
Can I just say something really quickly? I love the fish. I love that it's named after the Fibonacci sequence. I genuinely love that. And it makes me wonder if the other Cavias, I think that's what they were called. I wonder if they also have names and if they're going to be named after sequences in mathematics, because that would be really cool.
Protect the vessels. Repair. Rebuild. So runs the Kalimo sequence. And such is our task. In the version of the past we saw, my Albrecht said we were too late. The solution, naturally, is to arrive on time next time. You keep the murmur at bay, I shall fulfill my role. Punctuality. The Entrati family never could arrive on time without my help. And so, here I am, back to my old role, the diligent servant. Albrecht would have smiled at that, I think.
What did he say to you right before he left?
He said,
that it was always watching, that this was no way to remember me, that he wasn't worthy.
Do not let it see you weeping, Lloyd.
Thank you.
We had a deal. The deal was shook. A little handshake, all it took. Though from the deal, the wee child ran.
Yet still, we end as we began.
A vision of the past promised a bleak future, but the unexpected assistance of the Kavya offered a precious second chance. In the memory of love holding the indifference at bay, Lloyd prepares to send you back, and perhaps this time you will not be late. What the fuck? That was such an awesome mission.
Please, remember to hand in any Voka you encounter for analysis.
I have theories on it, but I genuinely don't know. Where to even begin with formulating them. It saying we end as we began, that's what's really messing with me. Because I would go and sit there and argue that it is
chosen operator.
A friendly suggestion. You could do so much more with those melee weapons of yours.
I donate my wisdom on both tool and technique. Listen well.
Tenukai. A fighting technique fusing void and bestial instinct. Raw power.
While I have never used Tenukai, I understand it perfectly. Somewhat of a mind master. Enough so that lost materials pertaining to Tenukai have been stored just out of my reach in the sanctum. Tools. Papa was not one to rest. Use this segment to unlock more potential for your arsenal. The arcane was an art and science that Papa studied well. The convexity of my bowl, a magnifying glass on his research, and now your gain. Install this segment, acquire melee arcanas, find Tenukai modules, and observe the results. A swift deletion of your foes.
And yeah, we'll talk about it in VC. I'm heading into Discord.
The secrets to happiness. A combination of heightened dopamine levels and a terrible memory. You're welcome.
Love that. I love that line so much. But yeah, I'm going to head into the Discord call. We'll talk about it in VC. I'm so intrigued by just what this all means for everything. Oh, that's like a Corvex, okay.
The Warframe Corvex was designed by my Albrecht's own hand to protect the chosen operator from the hazards of his laboratory. This design is yours, by right.
That's how I got Corvex.
The promise I made to him. When the time is right, and the equipment repaired.
That's how you get him.
I will assist you to travel back to the past. To the pivotal year of 1999. Perhaps, between us.
So what'd you think?
We may change history.
That was such an interesting mission. I really did enjoy that mission. The sun.
It's like,
it's so bright. I'm so flabbergasted as to what that all means for everything.
I think the scene with, like, the two giant statues, I think that kind of infers that the murderer is, like, uses emotions against your own emotions against you, because that's what Lloyd and Albrecht did right before he left, right? He put his cheek on Lloyd's face, or his hand on Lloyd's cheek.
Yeah, I think that was meant to be, I think the end of it was meant to imply that Lloyd... I have no idea. It's so hard.
Lloyd woke up, the murderer started attacking more frequently and aggressively, right?
Mm-hmm.
And how he kept yelling at the murderer to get out. See what I mean?
I do think that Lloyd was at risk of the murmur because of his emotions. And I think that, Caveat bounties, okay. Because I'm gonna go get Corvex. I wanna get Corvex.
He's interesting. Can we do something else quickly, though?
It's time for Norman to say goodnight.
But no, I have no idea where to even begin formulating. My belief is that the murmur is as old as the Orokin and everything like that.
Well, the way it seems to be very heavily connected with the void.
I think so. I think as soon as they went into
I would assume it's even older than the Orokin.
My idea.
Not even they can master them.
My idea about it is, you know how there's the saying, like, when light was born, dark was created, kind of thing.
Yeah.
I think that's following the same idea. I think.
And what's the comparative?
I think that when the void was accessed, the murmur was created. Like, the murmur is essentially, like, the darkness to the light of this universe. And I think that's what they're meaning when they say that we end as we began, because we began in the darkness.
But they didn't...
Or something like that. I don't know, but that's kind of my idea, is that it's that old, you know?
Yes,
it was there at the start of the universe.
What does that mean, though?
I don't know. I'm hoping the next mission that comes out will further explain that. But I am very, very intrigued by it. Very intrigued. One thing I want to say, when I was saying that I believe Hey Kiddo is a messenger of the murmur, what I was meaning with that is similar to think about Supernatural and how Crowley does his deals and everything like that. They're essentially messengers of hell.
Yeah.
Well, I think that the Hey Kiddo is that kind of idea.
Maybe just the term messenger for it seems a bit.
I would say deal broker, honestly. Like, it's a broker.
I feel like it's too eldritch to give it a thing, honestly.
Honestly, this is akin to the Eldritch Terrors. Oh man, I'm so excited for where
this... that instantly killed you, by the way. Where did it kill me?
Yeah, that thing just went boom, and I was gone. I did not expect that. I went, oh, okay.
Okay, that happened.
I'm so curious about everything, but this right here, this face is on the Sanctum Anatomica. That face above the node, not okay. So now I understand what a fervo is.
A what?
Well, I had been seeing if you go anywhere into the recruit chat on recruit or Q&A chat on Warframe, you'll see people talking about a fervo builds or asking for recruitment with a fervo and blah 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 blah. And I'm sitting here like, what is a fervo? It's right there. A fervo on Deimos. It's the assassination mission for the event going on.
Yeah.
Which I really want to do.
Why do you think I made the thing?
Yeah, I want to do it. I want to do it badly. I want to go and do these last couple missions because I think these are the last few things I need before I can go and do... What is it called again?
Arbitration,
thank you. I'm pretty sure that's the last few things I need. Let me see. View profile. I'm so close to getting to Mastery Rank 15. Look how close I am to that.
Basically, arbitrations are basically a mission, random mission just across the...
Star chart progress, 240 out of 246. No.
Yeah, last six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where's the sixth one?
Is it the Lua one?
Oh, yep, it's the Lua one. I still need to do Circulus.
That's not that hard.
Okay, so I need to do Circulus in the last couple missions of Deimos. Oh man, I am so freaking... What did I name this stream? I don't even remember. I just named it Awaken Tenna. I meant to name it Whisper in the Wall. I have no idea what this means for the lore, what implications this has now, but I'm in love with it.
What was that past shit?
Who was Arthur?
Also, they're doing a bit of a funny thing there where Arthur has Excalibur's abilities, if you didn't notice.
No, I asked that. I said, what does it mean that this person has Excalibur's abilities? Why does this person have Excalibur's abilities?
Do you not see the play there? Their little joke.
Oh, mother. I didn't notice that at first. That's funny. But can we all agree? Can we all agree for a second? Arthur, hot.
Yeah.
That man is attractive.
Guys like that make me think I'm bi.
It's guys like that make me question if I'm, you know, bi too. Because I'm like, I know I'm lesbian, but like, maybe? Oh man, I am so excited for this.
And what were those monsters? Where can I find his gun?
Right? Like, I want to know more about that.
The next update, I'm guessing, concerning the Lloyd stuff.
I think they're going to continue with Lloyd.
Hopefully.
I hope they're going to continue with the Lloyd stuff.
Well, eventually. I don't think they'll do it right after. It might take a minute.
I hope it's like right after. I really do hope it's right after. But I'm 100% for putting a Forma on the Grimoire if I'm able to.
Oh yeah, you can. It's already fully ranked up too, if you didn't notice.
Yeah, I'm 100% putting a Forma on it because I want to add even more damage mods to it.
Yeah, Lethal Torrent adds fire rate and multi-shot.
Yeah, I don't have that.
Yeah, I guess it's just a rarer drop. I only got through one. It's a gold one.
Necrotech Tomeskin. Vitruum Tomeskin, those are cool. But yeah, how does it appear when holstered? I want to see this. How does this appear when holstered? It's just a book on the hip. It's just a book on the hip. That's so funny.
It's a book. What'd you expect it? Wear it on your head?
No, I thought maybe it would be like... I don't know what I thought of for that, but that's just funny. That's just too comical.
So are we going to do the Lua mission first and then just the Deimos missions, or...?
Yeah, let's go finish up those and then let's go get Galvanized Barrel. But I gotta end...
Sorry to say, but that's gonna take a minute.
Oh, absolutely. I'm not getting it tonight, I know that. But I wanna start the process of getting it.
Okay. So do you want to start with the Lua mission or the Deimos mission?
Let's start with Lua first, I think. Since there's just that singular one.
Let me just make sure I got the right loadout. Yep, Selfish Bastard. All right.
Sorry, you have a loadout named Selfish Bastard?
I consider it kind of selfish as a support. Considering I'm a support character. Right now. Technically a support.
Uh-huh.
I got rid of my healing ability, is all.
What the fuck? Yeah. That's so weird. Hey, I'm just trying to make my Grimoire look good.
Don't knock it till you try it. Let me tell you, you just gotta put the right things in there.
Yes, I like that. There we go. That's my Grimoire. Or do I look at the other one?
What was that?
I'm gonna go with this for now. I was just quickly customizing my Grimoire. Alright. Oh, yeah, okay. That makes sense. Yeah, Selfish Bastard. That makes sense.
Yes.
You don't need to say anything else. I see what you're talking about. That makes sense.
You know what I'm about to do.
Yeah, I know what you're about to do. All right, but yeah, that was something. That was truly something. Oh man, I'm so happy I did that mission. That was so much fun. I'm wondering if the Tempestari is going to be that much fun. All right, but anyways, thank you all so much for watching the stream. This was a lot of fun. I'm excited for Warframe lore. I'm excited to see what comes from it. Hopefully soon we will have the UZG launch coming. It will be on a Monday, so you can be ready for that, I guess. But I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. And me and Fuzzy are going to go play some more Warframe and just keep talking about this and yada, yada, yada. But with that being said, thank you so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, well, hopefully I'll see you on Saturday if you enjoyed it so much. Fuzzy, I will talk to you in a little bit. I am leaving the Discord call now.
Okay.
Alrighty, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely night. Thank you.
She got a body like a goddess. And she talks so sweet. It's like I can't believe I'm the one that she wanted. And if I'm really being honest, I know I could be everything she needs if she let me get on it. Yeah. So come here, baby, listen close. Hold me tight, don't let me go. Girl, you know that I'ma want you all my life. But I got so much left to do, except for falling in love with you. So I'ma let you keep me up another time. But please don't stay the night. Don't try to change my mind. Baby, please don't stay the night. Don't try to change my mind. Please don't stay the night.